1998, I did decide to come out. I did it after losing a six-figure speaking contract to tour the country. And it was actually, I lost the contract, ironically, from a gay man. It was a gay man who actually discriminated against me, who said that I was too openly gay. And at that point, I wasn't trying to be openly gay at all. I thought, wait a minute, if I'm not being honest about who I am and I'm still being discriminated against, you know, it's time to come clean.